Join us as we open the Book of Black Magic. Privately published in 1898, only 500 copies were printed. It contains the texts from grimoires, or spell books to you and me. A grimoire is usually burned after the death of its owner. The author, A.E. Waite, was part of a secret magical society that included Arthur Conan Doyle and E. Nesbitt. Waite is also famous for creating the most popular of all tarot decks. With this book, you can learn how to conjure demons and speak to the dead. Or perhaps not.